Are you the cook today, ma'am? I'm from NBC News. Looks like you're doing the cooking today, huh?
That would be me.
Well, what you may move anyway, because this will be a video.
That's me, buddy.
You're being put on.
The only way to know it's cooked right is to cook it yourself.
That's the truth. That is the truth.
Yep, this way I know it's cooked the way I like it.
Yeah, we can make us a little video clip.
Plus it keeps me out of trouble.
Huh?
It keeps me out of trouble.
Okay. Well.
This here's how you make good old hot dogs, see?
Let me see. I'll put the camera down there. Okay.
There you go.
Alrighty.
These here Gosnell grills have been out here for about 100 years. Good old seasoned up grills.
You know, that's probably not a problem I have. I have never cared too much about eating. I don't know what it is.
For real.
I think the squirrels has overtaken my life.
I think they have. They have, but they love you so much.
They do love me. They'll come right up to me, stay with me.
You need to come to my house because you would just have a field day sitting out there watching my squirrels. My grandson sits there and looks out the window. Hot dogs are over there on the table.
No, they're not there in my hand.
Here we go. Hold on.
So, there's your young lady there with you, Laura.
Alyssa's mommy.
Nick Nick's my grandson.
Yeah, Nick Nick's grandma.
Okay.
I actually live right down the street from you.
She's the best
you do.
Grandma out here.
I live on 205.
Down the street from Glenwood?
Yes, sir.
Well, be darned.
Yep, right there.
205.
All
beef. Well, be darned. The Scotty must go down there then.
Please, because this right here on the top of my ass right sweat the hell out. Literally, pardon me both. That was right at $200. Yeah, me and Bobby split the cost of that. So.